The next drill we're gonna work on is our hot drill. The quarterback's gonna take his drop with the net coming at him, and he's gonna deliver the ball to the receiver accurately, either over the top of the net or through the window, depending on where his target is.